things back there. Ring tied to a leather thong to create a loop. They had no need of jewelry. There must be a way to rotate the platform.
I knew the risks. It was only a matter of time before the city guard caught me. By day, I must pull gold and other ore from the rock until my fingers bleed, all to increase the wealth of Kitesh. By night, we do penance, ask forgiveness from God and the Prophet. They hope to save our souls, to rehabilitate us. I bow when they expect me to. Put on a mask of regret when they remind me of my sins. But when they let me free of this place, I will take my pleasures where I can.
A pair of gambling dice. Common thing for soldiers, but these are a little more opulent than most. Hold on. This one has 6 on most of the faces. It worked. Glad it's still standing.
The wealth of this valley continues to reveal itself like a flower in bloom. Every year, new buildings rise from the wilderness. We have produced a generation of artisans, astronomers, and philosophers that rival anything back west. But with any great city comes crime and rot. Many thought we should have put these sinners to death, but the prophet would not hear of it. He believes all men can be healed, and so we keep them alive, teach them through hardship and scripture. I do not share the Prophet's faith that they can be redeemed, but at least they will serve the city and those they wronged.
Detailing the Byzantine knowledge of mining and metalwork.